ABC, it is Old Metal Rocker 64 here. Kevin, I have a mail update, just the CDs this time, and then I'll do another one with the vinyl, but mostly CDs in all this, in this update with one cassette. So I'll show you the cassette and the CD I got. Here's the cassette right here. You can see it. It is kind of a split from a band called Nat Moran and Terror Cross. And it is Rise of the Nightmare Terror. It is on Wise Blood Records. I got it here earlier this week. In addition to that, I ordered the CD as well. Kind of a very raw sounding thrash from Nat Moran, and then Terror Cross is more raw or speed metal, maybe Venomish type music. But check them out if you haven't. Up next, I just got this as well. Some Killer Thrash, released this year from a band called Dragoria, and their album called Dangerous Species. Just some Killer Thrash. Looks like an Ed Repka cover, but I don't believe it is. But anyway, check them out, Dragoria. I ordered this from a band from, they're out of the UK. Not sure if I showed this, I might have, but oh well, I'm gonna show it again. They're kind of bordering on traditional metal, maybe a little speed metal, maybe a little thrash metal incorporated into their sound, but this band is out of the UK. It's called Bakken, and first one is This Means War. 8 tracks. Looks like it is an indie release. Trying to figure out what year this was. 2020 this came out, so check them out. And the second one from them is called Death of a Hero. This one came out in 2012, so about 8 years apart. So, but good stuff here. Second album from this, I wouldn't really call her pop rock. I would call her more 80s infused hard rock, melodic rock. If you like Vixen, I'm trying to think of Lita Ford, you'd probably like this stuff. But Chez Kane and her second album, Power Zone. She's out of the UK. If you like stuff like this, check it out. Not too bad. This is another thrash band. I think I showed this. I'll show it anyway. But band is called Annihilation Process. Some thrash here out of the Twin Cities. I believe I showed this. I bought these over Thanksgiving. Boone's Overstock was having a sale, or Rocks was, one of the two. So I picked up a bunch of Saint CDs as well as an album. I'll show in a different update. But I picked up, let's see, which one is this? The Mark from Saint from 2006. I'm trying to get all of the Saint stuff. These are going to be the first ones I have on CD from the band. Most of the stuff I have is all on vinyl. But first one here, The Mark. The second one is Broad is the Gate. And this one, let's see, 2014. So they were running a special over there, so I picked a bunch of this stuff up. And then I have Live 05 from Saint. So looking forward to checking these out. A little story on this band here. I came across this band on YouTube, like a lot of bands. I come across YouTube or Discogs, or not Discogs, but YouTube and Facebook. But this band, I came across, they're a two-piece metal band, male and female, guitarist and drummer. The drummer is the female, and I liked what I heard, so I ordered their CD, and it never showed up, and I totally forgot about it until last weekend. I was thinking, I said, this band, I don't think I ever received their CDs. Anyway, the band was called Crash Karma, and The Storm. Well, I went in back into my PayPal, and first I got a hold of the band, and I messaged them and said, yeah, I had ordered a CD from you guys. I had never received it. Well, she sent me back an email stating that she had no record of it, so I went back into my PayPal, and then went back all the way to August 21st is when I bought the CD. So I copied the invoice from PayPal, and I sent her an email, and she said, we don't normally really check our emails, but we did here, and you're right, we'll be sending you the CD order plus another one. So anyway, this was their release from last year, Crash Karma, The Storm. And then this one here, which came out in 2018, is called Morph. They signed it, actually, female singer. Probably something Nathan would like. So, Crash Karma. I wanted to get this CD back when they were first available. I bought the digital download on their Bandcamp. Trying to get the CD was almost impossible. I couldn't even get it through their band site or their personal website. So I waited and waited and waited. Finally, about a week ago, 2 weeks ago, they had posted something on their Facebook about they had CDs, and if anybody was available or if anybody wanted to buy them, we could. They were being shipped in the U.S. So I picked it up. This is a band, New Wave of Traditional Heavy Metal. The band is called Oathbringer, and the album is called Tales of Glory. So, killer stuff. This is their only release to date. But check them out, Oathbringer. What's playing in the background is this, Nazareth. It is the Naz box, 4 CDs, killer stuff. Love Nazareth. CD1 currently, 4 CDs. So anyway, I'm not sure if I showed this, band out of UK. Their earlier albums are more doomy, stonerish type music, or this one is, I think they're leaning more towards a traditional metal sound. Not quite as stonerish in my opinion, but the band is called Arkham Witch. I believe this is their 4th album. Swords Against Death. Killer stuff from these guys. Definitely pick it up. It's the only one I have on CD. The others I have on vinyl. So great stuff from these guys. Here's a band I came across listening to a station out of Baltimore, Maryland called 97 Underground. I listen to it all the time now. If I'm not listening to that, I'll listen to our Sonic Asylum radio station. But this is a band I came across through 97 Underground. The band is called Rat Rod, and Four on the Floor is the album. A hard rock band out of, I believe these guys are out of Philly. The song I heard was All or Nothing. Just some great hard rock. I think you guys would love it. They're on the Shock Records, released this year. So go check out Rat Rod. Up next, these are some CDs I picked up through Storm Spell. They had, or he was having a 10 for 40 sale mystery. So I went over there to the Storm, the Big Cartel site that you can purchase all the stuff on, and you click on the 10 for 40, and you can pick. It's basically a mystery box, but you can pick it in either traditional metal, maybe some progressive metal, some thrash, speed metal, whatever you want, and then you get a. He'll pick 10 for you and send them. You might have them, you might not. Well, I got the 10. Five of them I had. These five I did not. First up, this band called Malmorte and God Needs Evil from Storm Spell. This came out in 2021, so fairly new release. So I got two from them. The other one is called Mass Cult Suicide. This one came out in, well, it's 2021 as well. So this is more traditional, straightforward heavy metal. So check them out. And then I also got this from Sacred Guardian, traditional heavy metal. This one is the self-titled album. Let's see here. I'm not sure if I'll find a release date or a year on it. Sometimes they're there, sometimes they're not, but anyway, check these guys out. The next one is a band called Lethal Night and Visions of the Night. New wave of classic heavy metal. So here is Lethal Night. Find their release here on this one. I do not, but anyway, Lethal Night. The last one of the 10 that I kept five is Fire Strike and Slaves of Fate. This is female fronted classic heavy metal, all through Storm Spell Records. So check them out. I got three left here. This is a band called Untimely Demise on the Marquee label. I got the package and I was cutting into the package and I cut my slipcase, which kind of pissed me off. But anyway, here's the album. Untimely Demise is No Promise of Tomorrow. Kind of bordering traditional metal, maybe a little thrash in there, but this was released in 2019, so check them out. This is another band I heard on 97 Underground. Definitely check that station out. It's a killer station. Morning to Night is different in their playlist. They do have a few commercials. They don't have a regular show format they go through, but they do have DJs and shows that are on periodically through the week, like the station I am with, which is Sonic Asylum Radio. But this one is called, the band is called Core Erosic and Vengeance Overdrive. This one came out in 2018. It's distributed through Cleopatra Records. Just some good heavy metal here. And the last one is a thrash band called Species, and the album is To Find a Deliverance. And this has a obi strip. So guys, check these out. Great stuff. Definitely well worth it. But got any comments, leave them below. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and hit the bell. You'll receive future updates. And as always, say, keep it loud, keep it heavy, keep it metal, and I'll see you next time. Take care, everybody.